and break it into pieces, but even then it's still too big to get in your cells. So what enzymes do is they chop up food as if I were to take this big piece of paper and snip it into thousands of little pieces. And then, I mean, this is fake, but then it can get into your cells. Okay? So what these proteins and the other digestive, I don't mind calling them juices, but sometimes it's what people say. These chemicals help break down that food into a form that your body can absorb. Okay? Now, the enzyme... Yeah.
Hey guys,
yes.
Walk-in, 123 here, with
A lot of diseases, a lot of,
Same kind.
Trying to help. A lot of the genetic